to the Sims 4 Super Sim Challenge. I did figure out how to have her go to the hospital because she was still sick after she drank like 2 pots of tea and the medicine didn't work. So she's doing good, which is great because she was coughing constantly after I stopped my last video and it was kind of crazy. Oh, and I figured out how to do the candles as well. She actually had to make a plain wax candle and then add dye, so I figured that one out. But we're just gonna make a ton of these fizzes here because look at this is a level 5 skill, so I kind of wanted just to finish that because she did do one day of work today, which she worked from home, and all she had to do was to acquire recycling materials and check the community board. Her repeal should have been all set. Oh god, I can hear the beetles scurrying. Oh, and I didn't realize too, I wasn't feeding them, so they were like starving. I felt so bad, but they're fed now. They're fine. Collect. I don't know what a bombardier nugget is, because that's kind of terrifying in a way. Lucky has collected the following objects from the insect farm. 1 bombardier beetle nugget. Okay. I don't know what that's for. Has this been? I don't know, these need to be cleaned. Oh, I didn't know I had to clean those. Oh, she can't reach. Wait a minute, so how am I supposed to get these ones up here? Oh, there aren't any up here. I thought there were some up here. That's interesting. How would you clean them up there? I don't know. All right, well anyways, I'm not gonna worry about it right now. Let's just hit play. So let's check out our fizz here. Is this fried again? Oh my gosh. Okay, let's do an instant repair and an expert repair. Is there a way to make it so that, you know, they don't get electrocuted every single time? We don't need this on. I don't know who keeps turning this on, but shut that off. We don't need that on. Oh, that's right. We need electronic parts. Okay, well, can I don't think she can create them yet or fabricate them yet. She can make eco upgrade parts. Well, let's make some of those because I think there is something we can use it for. Yes. Oh, we need 7. Oh, gosh. Okay. I wish we could click it and say multiple, but that's okay. Oh, level 6. Great. So we can now... Lucky can now craft the single bed on the fabricator. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Oh, and the reason why she's making so much money is because she starts out at level 3. So that was another thing. Attracts lightning strikes and supercharges with electrical energy when struck, generating more power. Well, it wasn't upgraded before. Oh, okay. Add a self-lubricating gearbox to the wind turbine for it never breaks. Oh, yes, please. So I need 7 eco upgrade parts for that, 2 electronic parts for that. Okay. I'm determined to get the fabrication and the juice fizzing skills complete. Oh, let's collect this. Great, so let's make some more. Ew, I don't want to make bombardier beetle nugget juice. Blah. Start fizzing. Let's make a candle. And I'm going to be selling all this stuff on Plopsy. Collect. Awesome. Some more pineapple juice. Start fizzing. Let's fabricate some more parts. Reach juice fizzing level 3. The fizz speaks to Lucky. Her master of the fizzer has unlocked the ability to make seltzers on the juice fizzer. Cool. I don't know why I can't dye those candles. It's weird. Oh, I can't sell the fizzy drinks? No? Oh, good. It's working. Yay. So is this automatically, this stays like this? Because I talked to enough people? Oh, all right. Good. All these people are here again. Cool. Leveled up. Sweet. We're gonna get promoted. Can we make electronic parts yet? Well then, looks like this household is in compliance. Oh, of all action neighborhood action plans. Or active, sorry. You'll see a reduction in your next round of bills as a result. Okay. Great. We fabricate common upgrade part, kitchen upgrade, plumbing. What's this? Oh, make a bed. Sure. Let's make a bed. Wait. Whoa. I just asked to do like a huge fabrication and then you're like, nah, no, walk away. Oh, okay. I guess she doesn't feel like it. That's cool. Get over here. Instant upgrade. Does that upgrade everything? I guess we'll do that first. Have the parts. Collect. All right, fizzy pineapple juice, yep. All right, how are we doing with the skill? Juice, level 3, okay. We only have 2 levels to go. Clean this out. All right, well, it didn't clean it, that's weird. That, and then we'll do that. Okay, make a candle. Oh, what's this? Carved candle. Oh, will it let me do it? Oh, it will, okay. I don't know why my dyes aren't working, but that's all right. What's up, John? Kick soccer ball, John. No, I gotta get rid of that soccer ball because that's all she wants to do is play soccer. Collect that when you're done. I love seeing all these completed skills. Hey, I got a special gift for you. Oh, okay. Wait, what? Hey, I got a special gift for you because you're such a good neighbor and I appreciate your kindness and friendship. Want to see what it is? No, I don't even know who you are. Don't know who you are. Load ingredients, please. What's it say? Upgrade to what? Oh no, it's already upgraded. Yeah, just load ingredients. Let's make some parsley. That sounds healthy. A healthy fizz. Make another candle. I don't know why it won't let me do the amber. Why won't it let me do the dyed candles? It was doing them before. I can do these. Nope, it won't let me do colored candles anymore. That's weird. Oh boy, like to purchase your dip candle. All right, well, sure. Okay, lady, can you not be here naked? That'd be cool. Why are you going through my trash? Get out. Jessica, you need to leave. Get out. What the heck was that? I locked all my gates. That was awkward. All right, let's establish the parts. And then throw away. Can we put that on Flopsy? Upgrade this. Instant upgrade, sure. Upgrade that. Stop playing soccer? Oh, I can't do that. All right. Lightning rod. Because I'm sick of these things breaking. That's done. Collect. I should check my bombardier beetles in a second. Yep, good. Load. I don't like rinse and repeat type stuff. Sure, let's get some clover juice. That sounds delicious. Alright, start using that. Feed and nurture. Awesome, level 4. Lucky is approaching peak fizzing power. She can now give fizzing tips. And if she is feeling confident, she can send fizzy products to fizz enthusiasts for evaluation. Oh, okay. What is this? Herbal parsley kombucha? Oh, I didn't know we could do that. That's neat. Can you harvest that? What are all these sound effects? Okay, John, why do you stink? Dude, go to the bathroom. Take care of yourself, man. All right, let's go collect that. Let's send this to some enthusiasts. Ah, yes, remember random egg day? I think I created that because we desperately needed money at one point. I was like, let's just do this because then we can get eggs and sell them. No, we don't. We've come so far. We don't need to do that anymore. Load ingredients. Okay, so that's cool with the parsley. Can I add more than one thing? No? Oh. What does it say? 999. Wait, what? Did I break my machine? Oh my gosh, did I? Okay, that was weird. Let's do soybeans. Let's see what that does. And start. Can I make a candle yet? Do I not have... I know I have dye. It said I had dye. This is done. So close. Let's get to 5. Come on, girl. Tofiz? Load ingredients, girl. We're almost done. Alright, let's buy... Maybe we need to purchase ingredients. Let's... How is a banana an ingredient for a candle? Weird. Is that why? How do I get all these other dyes? Sky blue. Wait, can I make dyes? Oh, was that why? Was I just out of dye? Well, how come I can't buy a blue dye and stuff? Purchase dyes. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Okay, so that was weird. My game totally froze, and then when I went to go and just kind of exit out of the Sims, oh, she's bored. Dream travel withdrawals, oh, you're fine. It popped up save and exit, and I'm like, what? So that's cool if they added that in recently. But yeah, so I didn't lose any of my progress, which is makes me so happy, because you know how many times when you lose your progress and it's like, no! So anyways, let's oh, we can buy dyes. Oh, okay. Cool, let's do that then. Let's buy all the dyes. Thanks for shopping, sure. Make a candle. Oh, she's already making one. My bad. So yeah, I'm just gonna get her to level 10 and I'll be right back. Oh, never mind. So this just popped up. Okay, so Civic Planner. Planning is a passion of the Civic Planner. So get out into the world and canvas. Okay, 68 an hour, 9 to 6 p.m. Or Green Technician. Green Technicians use all of their craft and ingenuity to design gadgets. So if I want to be a Civic Planner, does that actually change all the crap that's in the area, or is that just they just saying that? I mean, and then this is like what I just create stuff like this is what I'm doing right now at home. I guess I'll do Civic Planner. Yes, promotion. Lucky promoted to Civic Planner. Sweet. Okay, so gain influence, not start. Okay, so how do we do that? We just talk to people. That's easy. Lucky's pretty. She's pretty. Chit-chatty. Well, right now she's kind of mad, but what are you gonna do? All right, well, let's talk to some people. We'll let her finish this. So much for getting to level 10, but that's okay. We will. Oh, let me read this. I always forget to read these. Promote to utilities assistant. Lucky has been promoted to utilities assistant. She will now make an additional 22 per hour for a grand total of 136 moments per hour. She has also received the following bonus. $585. Store no more home fabricator. Oh, we just bought that. Whatever. Interview about neighborhood action plans. Okay. Civic planner uniform. Great. Her next shift is Thursday at 9. Awesome. So that's just great. Just got the dipped candle. Thank you. Have a nice day. Oh, that was like the nicest comment anybody's ever sent me from Flops. So usually they're like, oh, thanks for this. Like, I can't wait to use it as a doormat. It's like a knitted scarf or something. Like, wow, thanks. Gain influence. Can we talk to this person, this gardener? Oh, can we not? You have no concepts to present. Concepts must be owned and can only be presented once. What? Okay. So how do I practice juggling? What? We can practice juggling? That's insanity. What is a concept? Specializing in planning and organizing has brought Lucky this new opportunity. Get out into the real world and find out what the neighborhood needs to make. Okay. So, do I look at the trash? Is that what I do? Can we pick this crap up, people? God. Check neighborhood action. No, I did that. Okay, so what do I actually do here? Where do I go? I don't know, people. I just don't know. Do I just talk to people? Talk about dreams? No. Don't kick a soccer ball with this person, please. Well, this is interesting because I have no clue what it wants me to do. Maybe if I go to the other location, yeah, I'll do that really quick. There's the candle woman. All right, so let's go to this location. Let's try in our new outfit. Never mind, I guess I can't. Oh, check community space. Okay, is this what I have to do? Wait, community space. Space full of possibility for use by the local community. Work together as community desires change to make the space fit what residents want. All right, no one's voted on it. It's a piece of crap right now, which is just great. So I have to wait till Friday? Are you serious? What day is it? Wednesday? Oh. Well, that's lame. Can I talk to you? Present a concept. You have no concepts to present. How do I get a concept? Well, I am going to have to do some research on that. So I am actually going to end the part there just because I have no clue what they want me to do, like with this whole concept thing and like getting influence and stuff. And we have tons of influence. You know, is this the influence they're talking about? Because we've got over 4,000 influence points because we're famous and stuff. We still are. But anyways, guys, I am going to end it there. And if you enjoyed that part, please, 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 for lucky's sake, leave a like. Leave any comments or suggestions because I could use whatever, you know, suggestions or comments that you can give me if you have any idea on what, you know, needs to be done with this job career. It would be greatly appreciated. But I hope you have a fantastic and blessed day, and I will see you in the next video. All right, guys, bye.